Hi, welcome to Mech World, and today we're gonna play some Scrap Mechanic. And it's gonna be awesome. The legendary one might say. No, I have no idea. I don't know. Character is boy or girl still. That's too bad. I wanna make my own. I mind him being a little bit chubby. And I have all rights to do that, so... This isn't zoomed in at all. Let's build something fun. I haven't built anything yet, but let's do something fun anyways. Well... I lied a little. I built an upside down car. Should we hit it? Yep. Tire is on. Yeah. Yeah. Ta-da, a car. No, I already built it though, but that would actually, wow. Amazing. What are you, I mean, we can't, that is just weird. Yeah, let's drive somewhere. Let's do that. No. How about no? This is my canvas right here. Let's make a little engine room in front. Let's do that. We need to move you. How do we do that? We just want to move you. How do we do that? Let's check. We need to. How do we. Yes. Yeah, that should be enough. Enough engines, they said. Enough onions. Who said that? Let it be... sure. Yeah, if we need someone to talk to, we could have that. No, what are you doing? Are you out of your mind? Like this. That'd be awesome. That's actually not a bad idea. That's not a bad idea. Let's make a bus. Ah, yeah, like this. That'd be fine. Let's have another show. Yeah. This, my friend, is a bus. That'd be awesome. Do we really want it made of concrete, though? No, I don't think we want it. We don't want to have that. Something exploded. No, didn't. Something fell off the table. Brick block, no. Tile block, no. Buried, no. Melt, no. Yes. So let's just get it. No, 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 no. Wrong keys again. That was easy. Let's make it out of wood instead. I have no idea. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is that gonna be enough space? No, it's not. That might be. Something like that. Yeah, look at that. Stuff. Now we could have that one. Is that cool? Yeah, it is. Here. So we need that. That's so we can steer it from the car. What is this? I'm not that. That is just weird. I'm gonna puke. Don't make that sound. Hello. Alright, let's do that. And but we need a wheel right there. That doesn't look awful at all. If you want to have something that looks like exhaust, we could do that. All I want to do is a big hole. You could put your luggage in here. See what I mean? Look at it. Look at it. What genius. How are we gonna get in your luggage in, you say? Well, you just have to deal with it. Right? It's not my... I'm only the engineer, don't blame me for nothing, man. Come on. You know better than that. Look at it. Ba-da-da. Right, my genius? Yes, I am. A little out of breath, and... with a cat, who might make an appearance. Hello, cat. Yeah, that's the mic. This is Zelda. Say hello to Zelda. She actually has her spot right here. But often, she don't want to be there because, she wouldn't be at the mic. No. No. She's want to be in the spotlight, so... right in front of the screen is the best place for her. Yeah, named Zelda after the princess from The Legend of Zelda. Not the dude that is named Link, so... don't be confused. We need... Zelda. Stop it. Let's have a window at the back. That's nice. Oh, bless you, Zelda. Let's have a little window right here. Now that is just stupid. We should have it like this. That is cool. Yes, same height. Yes. Why did we do that? I don't remember. That is stupid. That is stupid. This is probably the best way. Ah, we get rid of this too. This is correct, but on this side it's not. Oh, no, fixed it. No, I didn't. Oh, fixed. No, I didn't. This is the new Fast and Furious movie. Yeah. Fine. Crappy music. Okay, how do we change this? Should we, like, yep, fixed it. Yes. Yeah, look at that. Am I being stupid now? No, that is a really good solution. It might work. Ooh, that hurt. That is not good. Could I please... could I just... why did I... well... you learn as long as you live. All we gotta do now is make it cool. You should have lights. It is important to have lights. This is one crazy bus. We need a couple of horns. If we could have like 5 different horns... it'd be a masterpiece when I honk the horn. Let me press the button. Make it look cool. We need 2 spotlights on that. Keeping the car cool. You need the danger sign up here. Wash your hands. We could do that next to the radio. Hello, Birdie. You think we're the nice guys? I don't know if we are. What do you think? Are we the nice guys? What do you mean we're not the nice guys? How did you notice? This shell right here is for the kid that is just being a jerk to everyone. He doesn't get to sit with anyone. He's like a loner. You have to stay here, son. You kicked the back of Timmy's chair 1 time too much. I told you to stop, you didn't listen. This is what you get. You get to sit up there with the stop sign. It's upside down. Yeah, that means stop it. Don't kick his chair anymore. And if you're dumb enough, you'll have to have this cone on your head the entire trip. It's ridiculous, you say. Well, if that wasn't enough, you have to keep this garden. You have to manage it, you have to water the plants and such. I think we're ready for a ride. Duck, duck. I should hit you. You're made of steel, just like I am. Do this. Nope, wrong button. Would you look at that? It's pimped out. I know the springs actually. Ah, that looks weird. Oh no! Okay, worked fine. Yeehaw, that's cool. Oh, that is nice. Where are we going, kids? We're going to redo all the work while you collect all the profit. That sounds nice. Yeah, we could live here forever. We should have made a garage for this. Well, if we don't, we could save that for another episode. When is it ever going dark? I need it to be dark, so I can look at this at night. Hello, could I hit you? Wow. Did you see that? Did you see the spring? Look at it, look at it. Hello, look at it. That is funny. You know what? We'll have to do that in another episode, because this episode is over. We made a crazy school bus ride thingy, and that is it for this day. You know what? Stay cool, and I see you in another episode. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Goodbye.